Welcome to my channel Education Speaks. Today we are going to understand activity 1.2 chapter Chemical Reactions and Equations. In this experiment, there will be chemical reaction between two compounds, lead nitrate solution and potassium iodide solution. For this activity, we need lead nitrate solution and potassium iodide solution and two test tubes. Let us start the activity now. First of all, take lead nitrate solution in a test tube and add potassium iodide to this test tube. Here, both lead nitrate and potassium iodide solution are colorless. After adding, mix well the test tube. After some time, we can see precipitate have formed. This precipitate settle at the bottom of the test tube, which is yellow in color. And this precipitate is called lead iodide. Here, we can see chemical equation for this activity. Lead nitrate reacts with potassium iodide and forms two main products, lead iodide and potassium nitrate solution. Here, lead iodide, which is yellow in color and is called yellow precipitate. This reaction is also called double displacement reaction because here exchange of ions takes place. Here, some question answers related to this activity are given. First one, what do you observe when potassium iodide solution is added to lead nitrate solution in test tube? Answer, potassium iodide solution reacts with lead nitrate solution and forms the lead iodide solution, which is yellow in color. Second, what is precipitate reaction? Any reaction that produces precipitate can be called precipitate reaction. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and share this video.